Babe, which picture do you like of me? Do you like this one? Or do you like this one?
I like this one.
Don't do that. Don't take off guards of me. Delete that. Stop. Give me the phone.
Look, you know what? Here, delete the photo.
I don't know what to do. I need advice.
Leave him, duh.
Fuck him. Boys ain't shit. Be single and drunk with me, bitch. Hello.
Okay, you're not helping.
Girl, fuck bros. Be a hoe.
Dude, and that's why SpongeBob is my man crush Monday.
My feel.
Hey, Jess, I'm gonna go use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Okay.
SpongeBob.
3 hours later.
Can he leave?
What?
I don't want the drums. He's not even on beat.
I got something you could beat.
Man, how you get fired on your day off?
I don't know. Sexual harassment. Like, I can't stare at boobs now.
Ooh.
Man, I'm about to get that.
But, bro, let me get that. Let me get that. Come on, you always get up.
All right, let's see what you got.
How you doing, beautiful?
I'm not interested. I like boys.
Jessica?
Hi, boo! Oh my God!
My turn.
I mean, it's whatever, you know.
You hey, someone else's shit.
Hey, there go that little bitch, Chris.
What's up?
Hey, yo, Chris, you want your ass beat again?
Get your ass beat, boy.
Hey, I got what's up?
Not this
what's
time,
up?
No.
What's
I'm
up gonna win?
Yeah, sneak
up. Just hit. Oh God. Oh God. I gotta help his ass again.
Nah, hold just on. Don't do
girl,
it. Don't
I got
do
it.
It.
Hold don't, this. Don't do it. Hold this. I got this. Let me go help his ass.
Oh,
to go to the strip club tonight.
You feel me? I think I'm trying to go out tonight.
I don't have anything to wear though.
Girl, it's okay. I got Fashion Nova clothes for all of you.
Say nothing.
Hola, this is Chuchi.
And this is Desire Radio.
And today, we're gonna show you how to pick up men.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there goes a fine papi right there.
See?
Hola, papacito.
Hey, what's up?
What is your name?
Danny.
Oh, do you have money?
Ooh, actually, I just got fired. And it kind of sucks, though, because my boy...
Wait. You don't have money?
Nah, actually, I lost my house. I lost my wife. I just... She called me. I was like, stop calling me.
Are they like...
I want to hear what he has to say, but if he starts singing, it's just gonna
he's singing.
Mom, please tell me he has at least good dick.
His dick is terrible, but his voice.
What?
Oh my god, he's here. Girls, cover your ears. Cover your ears. His voice, it just puts me in a trance. Cover your ears. Cover
not
your ears.
Not a thing that I would change, cause you're amazing. Just the way you are.
I did it. Girls? No!
Okay, bitch, listen. When he calls you, you're gonna let him know it's over.
Oh my god, he's calling. Good. Answer. Hello?
Tell him you want new dick. Tell him you want new dick.
I want
new dick.
I want to smell your balls.
Argument championship. In the blue corner we have China, the yellow dragon. And the red corner we have Roman, the skinny leg assassin.
This argument looks pretty intense. Who knows what's going to happen?
What was that?
He just pulled out the screen.
Oh. Who is for the women, China? Pull a black China.
Oh wait. He pulled out the videos.
Oh, China.
Damn, China. Oh, wait a minute. She's on the phone with someone.
Wait. It's her best friend.
But she brought the side chicken.
She brought the side chicken, that's it! It's a wrap! China winner!
China is the winner of the 75th annual Argument Championship!
Alright,
you listen to me, okay? He pissed you off today, so we're going to ignore him all day today. You got that? Do not answer any of his calls, okay? Remember, we made a pact with each other, and no matter what happens, remember what you said. We're gonna hold out on him. No dick.
Who said that? Who said that? Who said that? Who said that? Who said that?
So, like, last night, I was with this guy. His name is Marlon. And, like, we was
Marlon
like...
with the brakes?
Yeah. Marlon's my nigga. Okay, I thought we were sharing.
Sharing?
As I was saying, what a real daddy does, he posts you, he takes you to dinner, and he'll take you shopping every Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
I took him to dinner last night. Sorry about that. We had to have a little quick conversation.
But you know, we still best friends.
Yes, we are.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's always hoes for bros.
But not last night.